Lily, you weren't saved as a character in the starter, so you have to be made out of paper.
Hey Father, where are we headed to on this plane journey?
We are headed from Canada to Italy to go to the Troublemakers' headquarters. We need to convince Bedu to stop his antics and close down.
Hey Father, I am fed up with being a prop character made out of paper. This is a horrible existence. I am going to turn into business friendly. I want to have actions and be normal.
No, Lily, Comedy World is the best. Oh. Wow. Oh. Wow. Comedy World, remember it forever. Sad. Cry.
Yay. I'm a character that can move normally now. Father, this is the best.
Lily, that is strike one out of three. Three strikes and you get sent to Egypt to live with your great aunt.
Why does our great aunt live in Egypt? Can I have some airline peanuts? I am starving right now.
Your great aunt lives in Egypt because she had no kids, traveled the world, she's old, and that's the country she liked the most.
I don't want to go to Egypt. I want to go to Chuck E. Cheese's. I want peanuts.
Here comes the peanuts, you guys. I'm happy you are enjoying the flight from Toronto to Rome.
Yippee.
Guys, just ask me if you need anything else, for a charge though. I mean, this is economy class. Cough. Now time to go hang out in the portal to the anime dimension until the flight is over.
Haha, Lily went nuts over getting peanuts. Om nom nom nom. Delicious.
I don't like economy class. Economy class makes me feel like a peasant, seriously. $300 a person. That's super cheap.
Shut up, Lily. You suck. We need to get to the Troublemaker headquarters really bad. Stop Bedu before Benjamin, Santiago, can't stand it anymore. We are helping him deal with Bedu the Troublemaker. Credit to Benjamin, Santiago for creating Bedu.
Economy class sucks. Economy class is stupid. I am not being entertained enough.
If you hate economy class so much, do you have a spare $5,000 to upgrade to first class? Little girl, I'm talking to you.
Daddy, can I have $5,000?
Hey Lily, I don't have that much money. You are a brat. You are also getting a second strike. Deal with economy class, you dim wit. How did you get that fork and knife?
Business friendly logic, pleb with not enough actions. Ha ha ha, I'm happy Comedy World is going away.
Oh boy, I'm triggered. Third strike for you, it is. Lily, you suck.
1 week later.
Hey Lily, you are a stupid idiot because you can't speak Arabic, yet. I hate kids, and am only doing this because your father is paying me.